Now you found me. You found me.
Guys, this is hilarious. Daddy's doing a cool show.
The family workout.
You feel the burn, Taylor. You feel the burn. Show us how bad you want it. Show me.
It's the workout. Ready?
And one.
Yeah. Oh. Oh. And two. And three.
Hey, baby girl. Hey, baby girl. Hey, baby boy.
Daddy, guess what?
What?
Tomorrow I have my dance performance.
Tomorrow you have what?
A dance performance.
A dance performance.
And there's 20... There's 200 kids in camp.
200? It's a lot of kids. Have you been practicing? Do you stretch? Are you going to stretch? You got to stretch. If you don't stretch, you can pull something. If you pull something, then you'll never be able to dance again.
What I see in it? What I was thinking and I saw my head in the book, what I feel, taste, and smell. Right?
I'm here.
Pencil stash. It's a pencil mustache.
Pencil mustache. This is my picture.
Okay, it's, so I hear you. I hear you. You need to draw something that you see, smell, and taste.
She's laughing.
What if you smell my elbow? What does my elbow taste like?
In the book.
What does my elbow taste like? It's your homework. Book. You need to do your homework or you'll fail.
No, it says read a book.
You're supposed to eat a book?
No, read.
What does that have to do with hearing, smelling, and tasting things? Okay, I'm distracting you. Get back to your homework. Young lady. Yeah. Yeah. Do that report about the horse poop.
You're gonna get
a
wet.
Beans. Alright, I'm gonna go do that thing.
What's that thing?
That I do.
Shower?
I do need to do that. But take a trip into Kimberly's hair.
You gotta look through closely till you find the way out.
Daddy!
What? You ready?
Nibble can't get me. He's trying to nibble through the
thing. You want us to tie Nibbles to the scooter and then he can pull you? What's up, everybody? Bringing this channel along with me to the office today. Office is where I spend most of my day, so... Gotta love that morning air. Just bring it in. And this is the office. This is where I get my work done. Yes, right now it's very messy. It's all my boards from the X Games events that I've done. There's actually a few missing, because I had a few from years ago. This one is the oldest. And then I have from LA 11, and then it goes to 14. So I'm missing 12 and 13.
I have visitors.
Cute one.
Cute visitors. Beautiful visitors. Look at my visitor. It's the baby's first trip to daddy's office. Hey, baby. First trip to daddy's office.
Who are you calling?
My mom.
Your mom?
Yes.
Isn't she at the doctor?
Yeah, but she's not in there yet. I'm in a new chair.
You just coming in to take over?
Hey. Oh,
that's
yeah.
My seat.
I just had to hear you were okay. Okay. Love you.
That's my seat.
Yeah.
You're in my seat.
What are you going to get us for lunch?
What am I going to get you for lunch?
Yeah.
Welcome to the behind the scenes from Kimville.
Mm-hmm. See, I don't think I'm going to this first one. Nope. No, I don't know.
That's my seat.
Yeah.
What are you getting me for lunch?
Go get us some lunch. Oh, I could do my TV seat.
She's came in to go to my office. This crap.
But I got this little beauty. So it's okay. It's okay.
I scared him so good.
You want to meet our baby?
Is she here?
No.
Oh, I left her at home.
Like,
I left her at home.
She at home.
Oh, I touch her. My hands are dirty, though. She's so white.
Isn't she?
Oh, my God.
Where's Chewy? There he is.
Ordering lunch from Kim, and she didn't even let me finish before she hung up. Bowl. Let me finish my order.
Hello?
Hey, you didn't let me finish.
What?
You didn't even let me finish.
Oh, I thought you just said, yeah, that's okay.
Yeah, but then I wanted something to drink.
Oh, what do you want?
I don't know.
Okay, what do you want to drink? I'm already pulling up. Hurry, hurry, hurry.
Can you go to Sonic and get me a slushie?
Baby, no. Not especially now.
Orange cream slush.
No, what do you want? Dr. Pepper or Mountain Dew?
Can you get me an energy drink from the gas station? From the ice house?
No. 1 second, please.
Okay. Well, ask them just to combine all the sodas together. They called it, it's called a suicide.
Do you really want that?
And we're home! And the dancer's doing homework!
Mwah! What's our homework today, Tay?
Nothing.
It's secret? Ooh, you need a shower.
Ah.
So do I. Everybody needs showers. We're just all going to go out back and hose everybody off. Right, Nibbles? You really need a shower. I know.
I love you, Daddy. Oh, wow.
Nibbles, come.
Yeah, you found me.
All right, that's it for today, everybody. Thank you so much for watching. I don't know if you can tell, but there's a couple different days mixed in with this one. We've been super busy lately, so I've been trying to do it as much as I can. But I'm going to do another one tomorrow. We're going to get some awesome jokes in there again from the kids, like we did last Friday. And get ready for the weekend. You know, not be cooped up inside. We're going to try to get out and have some fun, and hopefully all of you can do the same. Don't be cooped up in the house all week. Get out, have fun with your families, and make some memories. That's what this is all about. But, yeah, I'm going to sit down, get ready for bed, and get ready for another day tomorrow. Thanks again for watching. Remember, dream it up, live it out.